Yo, what it do, what it do? It's your boy, OJ the Juice. As you can see, your boy's back with another video. Yo, I keep grabbing my PS5 controller. That's how bad I want to play this on my P5. Is it the same fucking room? Look like it. Yeah, shit. Keep winning the coin toss. The coin toss. How does he keep winning that shit? I don't get it. Like it just doesn't make sense. Oh shit! My man said it's a secret. He said this one gonna be annoying. Hold on. Golden ladybug. What the fuck? That's why I like playing him, because he be using some different shit that other people don't use. That better not be my dog barking. Damn, we got a max C for every deck? If you control an odd eyes target card, destroy it. Which one is more worth using? Shit, he know what's coming. I'ma set this just in case. Cause I don't really know what he has set face down. So it's more so, let me be on my safe shit. Once per turn you get to target one monster on the field or in the graveyard. I hope I didn't fuck up. What type of deck is this? What? Yeah, it's that golden ladybug. I'm gonna use the thumbnail, I'm gonna make it a golden ladybug. That's for him. Wait, hold up. I fucked up. I said it. I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Yo, what's up with him and this golden ladybug? Why does that shit keep showing? Nah, his deck is not making no sense to me. Not seriously, what the fuck? I can't get a read what his deck is. It says tribute and once per turn, blah blah blah. To da, 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 da. If I do this, I could really eat his shit up, but nah. I'm gonna go with this one. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, this. Yo, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Nah, that his deck is confusing the shit out of me. Since I can't destroy that one, and I can't destroy his hourglass shit, I still do piercing damage. What the fuck? He gotta know he blowing mine right now. I see his technique. Both decks, yeah, that's definitely gonna be his thumbnail for this one. That golden ladybug. Let me make sure I got the name right. Golden ladybug. Golden ladybug, aroma jar, and fire princess. I'm gonna have all three of them in his shit. Is it possible? Is this not it? Nah, that's like level 3. I'm not. Like, yo. But I get his technique, though. What the fuck? Nigga, no! No! Oh, he just pissed me off. I'm sorry, my boy. But I'm gonna do it to you. Thank you. need to get rid of one of them cards. I want him to know how bad he pissed me off. I need him to feel it. He probably like, come on. But he gotta feel it. Now, I'm in my turn. I fucking hate his decks. Had this been any other person, I would have won. Had this been any other person, I would have bust their ass already. Greatest defense. Now I'm about to lose 1,000 life points. What in the fuck? Yo, this deck just pissed me off, yo. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Thank you. He said he just killed himself. It definitely seemed like he got this, but he said he just killed himself. What am I missing here? I don't see what he did that killed himself. I'm so confused. I'm really trying to figure it out. But I don't see what he did. Oh, I just fucked up. He know he got it now. Who can I actually kill? Like, what the fuck? Damn, that's the only one? Destroy both it. You can target one other face-up card you control. Destroy both it and this card. And if you do... I fucked myself just now. Oh shit, boy. Another 500. Damn! Alright, y'all. I think we had a spectator watching in this one. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. This was a perfect match. I really hope y'all enjoyed. And for y'all newcomers to my channel and y'all stragglers, you know, that's just strolling along, yo, stick around and I promise you, you won't regret it. But for now, I'm out till next time. Peace. Bitch.